Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that? Where did you?
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr oil. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Yeah, price of reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weeping.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. My brother and me got a new project, now that we're on speaking terms.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, dwarven armor of legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammer.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend. And the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Motsognir the Dwarf King found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third...
Poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here. A Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange. Stronghold's northwest of here, behind this Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. The Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo. But it feels right. Especially for this. Been so used to building on my own all these years, almost forgot how dang useful an extra pair of hands is.
I forgot how much easier it is to smelt scap slag with someone else gauging the temperature.
This'll be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
Atreus, follow me.
Be right there.
Boy.
It says, glory to Motsignir, the Dwarf King. May his reign be long, prosperous, and filled with peace.
Greetings, and welcome to Konungsgard.
Whoa. Look, it's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge. Okay, here we go! Captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit.
Dragon shit is powerful?
Aye, lad. Potently powerful.
Lad is having fun with you.
That's an impressive front door. These materials must be pretty special to make the legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
No!
I do not know.
There are a few ways to find out, but they're rather messy.
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this.
Ready yourself, boy!
One more to go. remember too. This place is even bigger than Vader got.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. What's of Nia's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Dvegrath Eaker, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
Focus up!
Thank you.
Mimir, why did the Dwarf King want this armor so badly? What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the Dvé Grath Ikar. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plagued land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts. Blind trust in a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.
Not a very welcoming place, is it? Sharp. My compliments to whoever made you these. Was there more to discuss?
Okay, here we go. Huh, it's kind of run down in here.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Here, boy. Another one.
Stargather. Wow, that's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
Six? Seven? Eight? Could he shoot four bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the two eyes.
Looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hellwalker! Hey, look at this! A blood trail.
Atreus, to me!
Coming!
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
Maldsignir. The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
This place looked like in better times.
Conan'sgard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
How could he let that happen?
The Dwarf blindly trusted in the legend and pursued it without thought to the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble, like you said, and the Dwarf King lost.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Thank you.
legendary materials? Incredible. Oh, this is so exciting. Meet me back at the temple and we'll get started right away.
You boys look right beaming.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so... so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business. Trade secret. We get our ways.
Oh.
Around Niflheim, have we?
How can you tell?
I'd recognize Evaldi's stench of failure anywhere. Plus, you still got some mist on your shoes. Okay, what's good?